high desert of the United States. It's different, but it's very pretty out here. Okay, Buzz, we ready to bring down the camera?
I'm all ready. I think it's 3 miles squared away in good shape.
Okay. I'll step out and take some of my first pictures here.
Roger, Neil, we're reading you loud and clear. Let's see, getting some pictures and the contingency sample. Neil, this is Houston. Did you copy about the contingency sample, over?
All right, you're going to get to that just as soon as I finish these picture series.
Tranquility Base, this is Houston. Can we get both of you on the camera for a minute, please?
Something interesting in the bottom of this little crater here.
Start to lose my balance in one direction, and recovery is quite natural and very easy. And moving arms around, Jack doesn't go off the surface. Not quite that light-footed. You have to be careful that you're leaning in the direction you want to go, otherwise you slightly inebriate. In other words, you have to cross your foot over to stay underneath where your center of mass is. All right, you do have to be, rather careful to keep track of where your center of mass is. Sometimes it takes about two or three spaces to make sure that you've got your feet underneath you. And about two or three or maybe four easy phases can bring you